the whole thing.
Almost looked like you had a follow.
No,
it's just... let me check it out. Let me make sure.
I'm not going to dug your eyes.
It could have been your lure. But look, yeah, you did have a follow. Look at the fish there. You got, you definitely had a follow, dude. Oh, yeah. Dude, I'm telling you, man. Damn, see?
That's a big one. I'm telling you right now.
It was
bigger than I hung out right
there.
All right. I think that's a big one.
You mother...
Yeah, I don't know what check, man.
Right behind me. Get your face, man.
It's one of those days,
oh,
I guess.
Oh, a small one, okay.
Yeah. I just had to double check. I was pretty sure you had a follow. I was pretty sure. You gotta pay attention to those follows, dude. Like, always look behind the lure and see if something's coming, dude.
I don't see them. Nice job.
There's another wild looking guy, huh?
Impressive, man.
Those dark and ferocious guys. Rocking a single hook only in the back. Oof.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's a good size one right there.
Yeah, it's pretty. There you go. Right here. Oh, yeah, I got off.
You got one already?
Yeah.
You got one already?
Yeah, hold him in the water a little bit. He's right in that corner.
Where were you at?
Woo! Nice. Makes up for it. Fish on, folks. So my drag clicker broke recently. The Mikasuki golf course peacock. Got him. That's two, folks. Oh, boy. two and three casts. These guys are about to get off. Using a 6-pound Berkeley nanofill and I think it's ghost green, moss green. That's another one. Damn. He's on it again. He's right there. I think my lure's tangled up or something. My lure's all twisted. It's good. He's right here. Oh. Oh, something screwed on me there. Kind of doing the subsurface deal. Two big swirls behind it. And the lure going subsurface. Got it. Another one with him. Last time here I had was I kept him in the water too long, and another one grabbed the lure and destroyed my lure. I had two hooked for a second. That's nice. I love it when they look like this. Got the golden child lure. And with the circle hooks. Fish. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. I had him on for a second. Little feeding frenzy out there. They're out there. Oh, crap.
man. Looks like the one was pretty big. I got a small one though. For sure. Oh, we got a bass. Don't pick on him. It's dark. Let's see, there's more fish out there. Definitely have a few changes going on in here.
Whoa, two in a row, two in a row.
Two in a row on top water, folks. Don't call me Action Jackson for nothing. One of them was big, that first hit was nice. And then we got these little dinks. There. Man. Three top water bites in a row. Got him. Some rough country here too, boys. Best action I've seen at this lake this year so far. Seen a real awesome manatee. I'm about to make a cast right there. Get a close up here. Big boy. Well, at least he's safe here from both propellers. Landlocked manatee in the golf course lake. I'm just happy.